smell crap. Literally.
Weird. I think we can sleep.
Should too, stranger. Hear them? They're doing who knows what. Super mutants. I don't want no trouble. They're here. Super
Hope you enjoy. I'll make sure folks hear.
Thank you.
working, but just so tired. Not sure if I can stand quite yet. My name is Commander Sofia Daguerre. I'm an astronaut with the USSA. It's a pleasure to meet you. Thank you. I figured the military would have arrived with a crashed ship. It's been a while, though. I still haven't heard from my crew either. Oh, God. I can't believe this is happening. I need to find my crew. Contact the USSA. Get some first aid. One thing at a time, though. Where am I, anyway? The remnants of Appalachia? What do you mean? I remember... Almost... Damn it. What do you mean, remnants? Completely serious with me right now. Everybody I knew. Except maybe if the others survived. Maybe. I think I need to focus on just finding my crew. There were three others, and I just. Truly appreciate it. My body is still shaking, so I'm gonna just try to stay still and listen to the comms, just in case.
Thank you.
Nobody from the space administration was up there, collecting evidence, looking for survivors. Oh, that's a relief. Now, we just have to decrypt it to access the data. Our ship's robot would have had a standard-grade USSA encryption key. If it survived the crash, it would be heading back to the nearest military depot. There's an emergency code, Blue Sunset. I can't believe I forgot that. It's simple, really. Get to the robot and get the encryption key. I can tune its transmitter signal to your external device there. You should be able to track it down.
Warning. Do not interfere. This unit is on an emergency assignment. Direct inquiries to Director of the USSA. Access code received. Validating code. Confirming identity. Accepted. Welcome, Commander Daguerre. Transmitting encryption key as requested. Terminating transmission. This unit will now continue to USSA custody presently. Stand by.
harmless console here. But it's barely functional. Did you find the encryption key? Oh, perfect. I just need a console to work with so I can analyze the data. I don't suppose you know of a good electronics store, eh? I'm not sure it'd be worth it, all the flooding down here. But we might be able to rebuild it, above ground. You wouldn't know of a secure location, would you? You're sure? I mean, you've already done so much for me. Maybe just for a night or two. Until I feel better. Thank you. I don't want to slow you down, though. Maybe you should take these schematics. Get that console rebuilt at your camp. I should be able to get there by the time it's built. And, hey, thanks for your help. I bet this was not what you planned to do today, but I'm real glad you found me.
Enemy must eliminate. Trees.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Good to be out of that waterlogged bunker, let me tell you what. Yeah. This place should do just fine. Thanks for setting up the console. I can work with this. This console looks pretty good. A little rusty in places, though. I guess you got these parts from a junkyard, huh? Resource pack. The scanner currently has a model 38X2. Which is built for scanning very specific locations. Not bad, but I would like to improve it. The year before I launched, the military was rolling out some scanner upgrades. One of those could give us more speed and detail in our scans.
Can you find a scanner upgrade module for this? It would help us find so much more, and much more quickly.
Swell.
In the meantime, I'll fix up this console a bit. Did you know that it still uses the outdated P14B configuration for its power chamber? I mean, I know you all survived the end of the world, but using this as is would be like living in squalor and the apocalypse.
Listen, I know you've done a lot for me already. Got me out of that sunken bunker and let me stay here. It means a lot.
Surprising to me that you've survived all of this.
Lumberjack Protectron does
it's good that one does
want to
never
lose
cease,
right? Lumberjack job to team human labor.
It's hard. I don't know what to say. It's more than I ever expected could happen. This wasn't even in the realm of possibilities when I launched. But it could have been worse. I need to remember that. Was Earth always so solid? Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Thank you. There's some weird shit going on here, man.
What are you talking about?
I know we just started our internship here. I can already tell there's something off about this place.
Like what?
I heard a couple of the full-timers talking about some off-the-wall stuff. And wait, are you recording this? What the fuck, man? What's going on?
You were told to keep your head down and do your research, Jonathan.
Wait, who are they?
We need you to come with us, Jonathan.